It's called Highway Anxiety. It's sort of like dedicated to anybody like me who kind of gets hypnotized and maybe sort of not the best way by the drone of the interstates.